Okay, so this is the one on Morrison Street. It says Fut'oor Wullie. This modern and edgy design was inspired by the vibrant street art culture found in the Scottish cities. The vibrant colours create a dynamic, abstract, graffiti style design. And there he is. And this bit here is an exclamation mark. Oh, he's got a thing like that on his head as well. That one feels like, it feels like a different texture. It's all bumpy up there because of the style of the spray. I like how it gives a hint of brickwork, just with a few lines, a few marks, gives a hint of bricks. There's all these spots. Fut'oor Wullie, Fut'oor Wullie. I'm not sure if it's meant to mean Fut'oor Wullie. Fut'oor Wullie. I don't know. Fut'oor Wullie.